So I see you're on 28, letter A. How do you know the coefficient? How did you know the coefficient of 28, A it is? How did you know it?
We knew it from how much it goes up by.
Great. You see this pattern right here on how much it goes up by?
Yeah.
How did you know whether it was minus or plus? Because I see a couple of different answers down. How do you know?
Because under 0, it's negative 2, so you just take the negative 2 and place it into the equation.
Wherever the 0 is at. It's wherever the 0 is at. You can easily go and see all these other ones, too, can't you, for where the 0 is.
Yeah.
Now, a suggestion. What do you notice about... well, you notice that these are always in order, correct?
Mm-hmm.
If you come across a table where they're not in order, what should you do?
Put them in order.
Put them in order. That's going to help you find your coefficient. Nicely done.